Now see the construction, a copy of an angle of unknown measure. Construct an Draw an arc to cut the rays of angle Y at A and B. Take the same compass setting to draw an arc with P as center, cutting L at Q. Set your compass to the length AB. Place the compass pointer at Q and draw the arc to cut the previous arc at R. Join PR. Now, we observe that the angle P is same as angle Y. Thus, angle XYZ is equal to angle PQR.